Ladies and gentlemen, the Edmonton Oilers are so proud to welcome you to tonight's Hayley Wickenheiser retirement ceremony. Tonight, we will honor one of the most recognizable female hockey players of this generation, a pioneer in women's hockey, a member of Team Canada for 22 unforgettable years, and a lifelong Oilers fan who tonight bids farewell to her playing career. To begin tonight's ceremony, we would ask that you direct your attention to center ice to help us in welcoming our guests of honor. Members of Hayley Wickenheiser's World Female Hockey Festival. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome partner and vice chairman of the Oilers Entertainment Group, Wayne Gretzky. Team Canada teammate, Danielle Goyette. Haley's first coach and mentor, Wally Kozak. Haley's parents, Tom and Marilyn Wickenheiser. Please join us in welcoming Haley's son, Noah. And finally, tonight's honoree, the woman that brought us to our feet year after year, Hayley Wickenheiser. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please direct your attention to the video board as we look back at the spectacular career of Hayley Wickenheiser.
Hayley Wickenheiser began playing hockey at the age of 5 on the outdoor rinks in her hometown of Shaunavon, Saskatchewan. At the age of 15, Hayley was named to the Canadian Women's National Team, which launched a career that saw her play an essential part of our national team for over 2 decades. As a 4-time Olympic gold medalist, 7-time Women's World Hockey Champion, and Team Canada's top scorer all time, Hayley Wickenheiser is regarded as one of the greatest females to ever play the sport. Off the ice, Hayley has dedicated her time to giving back to the community through her work with Jumpstart, Kidsport, and global development organization Right to Play. In addition to her humanitarian work, Hayley has helped grow the sport that has meant so much to her, allowing girls of all ages to enjoy the game of hockey and follow a path that she helped pave. A hockey player, community leader, pioneer, Team Canada captain, and a mentor to young girls and women around the world. After 22 years of proudly wearing the maple leaf on her chest, we say thank you to a generational player that transformed hockey for women across our country forever.
Now, to help us commemorate this special night, please welcome Oilers Entertainment Group partner and vice chairman, Wayne Gretzky.
Thank you. Thank you very much. First of all, on behalf of the Edmonton Oilers and the City of Edmonton, Province of Alberta, and of course, all hockey fans across Canada, Hayley, congratulations to you and your family on a wonderful evening. This is so special. You've touched so many lives. You've opened so many doors for so many young girls to be able one day to win a gold medal. And to me, that's more important than anything. Congratulations to you. You played with heart, desire, finesse, speed, skill, and the only other person, the greatest player ever lived, I think he'd be happy if I said you were the female Gordie Howe. Congratulations. If I could have the two captains come to the center right.
ask that you please draw your eyes to the video board as hockey fans of all ages show their appreciation to number 22, Hayley Wickenheiser.
Thank you, Hayley Wickenheiser.
Thank you, Hayley. You make playing like a girl a compliment.
Thank you so much, Hayley Wickenheiser. You've been an inspiration to all young girls across Canada playing hockey.
Congratulations, Hayley, on this well-deserved honor.
On behalf of Hockey Canada, congratulations on a fantastic career.
Hayley, I am honored to have this opportunity to celebrate your distinguished career.
4 Olympic gold medals, 7 world championships. What is there left to do?
I know growing up, you were inspired by the great Oilers teams of the 80s, but it was you who inspired an entire nation.
You're a leader, you're a champion, and you're a trailblazer.
And thank you, Hayley, for inspiring me to play hockey and being a great leader.
Thank you, Hayley, for inspiring me in everything I do.
Hayley, you've taken Canada to the top of the hockey world time and time again and inspired so many young players across the country. Your impact on the game will be felt for generations. Congratulations on an unparalleled career and all the best for the future.
And now the woman who represented our country for 22 years will have her chance to speak to you from the podium at ice level. Ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor to introduce to you Hayley Wickenheiser.
This is why I love Edmonton. this is obviously a very special night for myself and my family, and I first want to start off by thanking both the Edmonton Oilers and the Calgary Flames. Calgary is my home, and the Flames have been a big part of my career. They've been a tremendous influence in my life. Brian and Marty, the rest of the organization, I want to thank you for all you've given me in the game. And to the Edmonton Oilers, I grew up an Oiler fan, and a big part of why I played the game, is because of this man standing right here, Wayne Gretzky. Wayne, it's very special to have you here today, and thank you, Kevin, Mark, Paul, the rest of the gang, Bob Nicholson, who I spent 20 great years with at Hockey Canada. I'm very, very pleased to be able to do this tonight, so thank you for letting me have this opportunity. To my mom and dad, who are the ultimate hockey parents and everything you've done for me, thank you. My dad even wore his jeans to the game, so as a shout out to all hockey parents across this country, that do so much for your kids. So thank you for that. And to my son, Noah, he said to me today, Mom, I wonder if today's the day when everyone will stop thinking I'm 2 years old and you were holding me on the ice in Salt Lake. So thank you for always being there for me, bud. I love you very much. And to Danielle and Wally, you guys represent the very best of what it is to be hockey in this country. All the teammates, coaches, and staff I've worked with through the years. Thank you for being here. And lastly, to all the girls behind me, this is the new normal now, guys. Full rinks, fans for women's hockey. The only thing I ask of you guys moving forward in the game is to leave the game in a better place than what you found it. And to all of you fans, thank you for the support of our women's national team and the women's game. And to everyone across Canada, thanks for cheering for us. It was the greatest honor of my life to play for Canada, and I will never forget the time I had. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hayley Wickenheiser.